All right, David, thanks. A Mississippi lawmaker says taxing soda could help answer obesity costs. 16 WAPT's Aaron Kelly joins us now in the studio with more on that proposal. Aaron.
Stephanie, state health officials say Mississippi could spend $4 billion on obesity-related health care within the next decade. By then, more than half the state is expected to be obese. But one lawmaker says he wants to make people stop and think about what they drink.
Obesity is a drain on the state budget.
Such a drain, it could cost Mississippi $4 billion within this decade.
And unfortunately, it really costs a lot more to take care of people who are obese than it does to take care of people who are a healthy weight.
About 40% more. Representative John Mayo says a tax on sugary sodas could slash costs.
Putting a tax on sodas will cause you to stop and think. Do I really want to spend the money on that, or do I want to drink something a bit more healthy?
But the American Beverage Association points to polls showing consumers disagree. About three-quarters of Americans think politicians pushing soda taxes care more about bringing in money for the government than for health. And they say higher costs hurt families already struggling to put food on the table.
Regular consumption of soda could add 15 pounds a year, but state lawmakers say if they added a 2% excise tax, they could bring in $200 million a year.
Mayo's soda tax plan didn't even make it out of committee this session, but doctors say if it ever passed, it could help.
But it certainly is something that has worked in other places, and it may be something we need to try here.
Shoppers we spoke to had mixed feelings about the proposal.
I think that's probably a great idea. You know, it would cut down on the soda drinking, I'm sure. It would cut down for us anyway.
And people like Coke's soda, they're going to get it.
I love Coke. And I drink it, but I've reduced it.
Mayo confesses he's a Coke drinker, but cutting back has helped him drop 4 pounds.
I've actually lost weight.
I asked Representative Mayo why the bill didn't make it very far. He said people don't want to talk about taxes in an election year, but he does plan to bring it up again in the next legislative session. Stephanie?
All right, Aaron, we want to hear from you. Do you think there should be a tax on sodas? Call our Feedback 16 line at 601-355-1616 or leave a comment on our Facebook and Twitter pages.